Come on, Geordie. Help yourself.
Hey, we can get a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jody kicked herself some ass.
When is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her.
Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before. You know, those kids come down here looking for a one-way fight. You got them phones with the cameras, and I guess they like to show off. Big men with their friends.
Crazy motherfuckers. They got me once. Still haven't recovered.
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans. And lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
How long have you been here?
Well, I found the bridge about, I don't know, 6 months ago. Bumped into Walter. Jimmy showed up. Susie's been here, what, like 3 weeks?
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
Some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. And I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. Made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
It doesn't matter anymore.
Poor Jimmy. He's in really bad shape.
What are you doing?
Trust me.
Jody, you all right?
Stan, my love.
Oh, no, Jody, stop that. That's not funny.
It's been a long time, Stan. 4 long years.
Nancy, can't be you.
It is me, my love. I never left. I've been here beside you all this time.
Oh, my God.
Breaks my heart to see you so lost, so desperate.
It's hard, Nancy. It's so hard. I'm empty without you, my love. I'm so empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change what we had together. But now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
Oh, I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
It's a miracle. Goddamn miracle.
Jody. Thanks.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No hospital. They'll take my baby. No one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
Hold on. Calm down. Find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road a ways, there's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Walter, you sit down. You stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. Now, you girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I am trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Jody, come on!
What are we gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance. Even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
So what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me.
be a switch for the security gate somewhere. A switch. We need to find the switch to open the security gate. Arm off. We'll save us some trouble later.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry, her water broke.
Did you get into the building I told you about?
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Okay, let me just help you get those off. There's nothing you can do, Heidi.
Move!
I'll just clean up this old mattress. Hang in there. Okay, you can do it.
Been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you. I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
Nah, she's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
Sam, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy, and Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here, I'll go get them.
No, I'll come with you.
No, I'm going alone.
But...
I said get out of here!
Oh.
Help!
Aiden, blast the door!
Help me! Tuesday and the baby, they're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
Is she okay?
Yeah.
Thank God.
Oh. Oh. Stan, no! Oh. Oh. Oh.
What are you doing?
Shit. Why are you doing this?
Judy!
Oh,
help me!
Jody, come on!
Oh, baby!
Come on, Jody, you can make it!
memory.
Lay down over there! Stay here to move on!
Oh, help me, please. My God!
Get it all out.
She can't die.
That's
she can't
fucking...
die. Jody. Jody, please.
Oxygen. We need oxygen.
Oh, my goodness. Please.
Shit. We're losing her.
Please don't leave us, Jody.
Don't leave us.
How you doing today, Jody? Good?
Can't spend the whole day.
Okay, I'm gonna put this on you. Remember? It's just like a crown.
I said no. End of story. You're wasting your breath.
Yeah. 2001.
I got the story.
You can't take care of me.
Watch yourself out there, Jody.
Jody,
I won't let it be born in the trash. You don't worry, I won't.
And I'll take from there.
The entities.
Okay. All right, I've got to get closer. Showing me this. Is she my mother?
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fractures. She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
That's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away.
It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see. Time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
Be brave, darling. You're strong. I know you're strong.
Family. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away. Okay. Good night, Jody.
All right. Find somewhere to change. Hope they haven't put cameras in here, too.
Hey,
Honeygruff, where's my rabbit?
Off to bed now, Jody. I'm gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jody.
Wait! Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night. Don't be afraid, Eden. We're gonna have a good night's sleep. And nothing is gonna happen. I can't sleep, Eden. I think I need a story.
Thank you. Jody.
Are you all right?
I think it's over.
You can beat him, Aiden. I know you can. Don't leave me alone again. Don't ever leave me alone.
I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jody.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that.
Good night.
Ah!
I'll be next door. Let me know if you need anything.
Go for it, Aiden.
It's Saturday night, and I'm locked up in here! Come on, I just want to go out and have some fun!
I can't do it, babe. Rules are rules.
Please. Come on, Cole. Please. Please let me out just this once. What do you have to tell Nathan? Everything?
I'm sorry, Princess, but I can't. It's not my call.
I want to go out! Do you hear me, Cole? Fucking let me out!
Hey, no swearing, okay, Jody?
Go for it, Aiden.
Stop it, Jody! This is not gonna do you any good. You're grounded, period. Hey, Jody. You know better than to use Aiden when you're angry.
Stop it, Aiden. They don't give a shit if we break everything in this goddamn room. If that's not gonna work, we have to figure out what will.
Yeah. Yeah, she's calmed down. She smashed up the apartment first, but she's calmed down. Okay. Sure, I'll see you tomorrow.
I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this, but you understand, right? I need to go out tonight. Yeah, I know. It's too late to turn back now. Locked. Of course it is.
Well, hello, Cole.
Jody.
A light for day trip, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm feeling sick, so we were just gonna go, and get some fresh air.
You okay? You want I should call the infirmary?
No, there's no need. I'm, you know, Cole's looking after me, so, right, Cole? Yeah, so.
What's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue? Hmm?
Cole, we should probably get going now. Good night. He lost his voice. I think it's like a virus or something. That's more than I've gotten out of him all day long, so.
Well, it's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed if you ask me. Safer for all of us. All right, well. See ya. Go on now.
At least we don't have to look for Cole's car. There's cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long. Get in the car and start it up. Out of sight. Let's go, Aiden. I try not to attract attention, okay?
What's going on, my man?
Right off? Jody?
Security now!
You'll forgive me, right? I'll be back soon. And don't worry, I'll be fine. Aiden, take him into the forest. Make sure he's safe. This is the place. The girls must be inside already.
Oh.
I told you not to go, and you disobeyed me. You know how dangerous that was for Cole and for you? Hell, Jody, don't you remember Kirsten's birthday party? You know what can happen with Aiden, right? Right?
Go out and be like everyone else for once.
I know, John. I know.
I don't know how to tell you this, Jody, so I'm just going to tell you. Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but we think... Well, everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins. Of course, we'll come to see you whenever it's possible, and when you're better, you'll join us in our new home. Okay? Well, I think it's for the best. Goodbye, dear.
Give me a minute, Philip.
That's enough. Come on.
She's evil! You're a monster! Do you hear me? A monster!
Oh my God. Jody.
Jody. I know how you feel. But you made the right decision.
totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay?